We spoke to local political pundits about the controversial tweets President Trump made over the weekend.
That is extremist, that is targeting folks. And the reality is that here in this country, what we've seen in 2018 is that more people of color are voting, more people are being represented by people that look like them.